Thank you. Our daddies, please come to the podium and wait for you to give us some wisdom, some kind words with your mother. Brothers and sisters, cousins, aunts, here's my lovely and beautiful Aunt Dennis. Come on, what is your name? You know you put this all together, y'all. The brains, one of the brains behind all this. It's love and family.
Go ahead,
all yours. Just give her a trip, can you just say?
Serenity.
Let you
I'm never lost a forest, you know, what seems like this evening I'm lost a forest, but I must say how much I have appreciated the support that you all have given us through the years, and for my family to be able to get together, and we have a long history, and I must say that I'm grateful to my mom that she was able to explain to us and tell us about our roots. She explained to us that she is from the generation of Chatier, and Chatier had a daughter, her name was Bolisi. So she was the one who raised my mother's grandmother, where she was able to give her the history of the voyage and all the struggles that the Corina group had to face when they left St. Vincent and the Grenadines. So because she imparted all that knowledge to us, we're able to have a deeper understanding about our roots. So it was St. Mary's December. My mom died on December 25th, 2011. So 2021 was when we were supposed to get together. But we could not make it, so we decided to celebrate this year. So, for our family and friends, we really, really do appreciate you from the bottom of our hearts, and even our struggles as a family, you have been there for us. So let's continue the deep love that we have together, and that's the only way we'll be able to progress in life, not only for ourselves, but for our brothers and sisters in Christ. Thank you.
Amazing. That's my Aunt Dennis, ladies and gentlemen. So now you know, right? We're all royalties. Royalties. It's in our heart, it's in our blood. We can't shake it loose. Definitely. The descendants of Chateau. Yeah, we are very good. Matthew, come over here. Over here, Matthew, this way. Is my brother Matthew with more history, more knowledge? One of the organizers here from Belize. Definitely.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. We are warriors.
We are strong people and we are intelligent people. All right?